My name is Jeff Peden. I'm one of the coordinators of the festival. Say one because there's multiple people. Thank you. Here, I'm going to walk over by the interpreter so the camera doesn't have to do much work. We have two interpreters this evening. One of them is going to graduate this year. Her name is Rachel Peden. And your assistant is... Patanja. That's why you're here. All right, great. Of course, we start off with a balancing competition first. For those of you who are new to our event, a balancing competition, you're going to place the club on your face. It could be chin or nose or forehead. And then you see how long you can keep it there. We have a tradition of very high skilled people. So more than just being on their face, they will eventually be asked to do unique things like get on their knees or try to knock the other person over. You'll see. Now, there is one person from Rochester who has a long reputation of winning this competition. He's also a very renowned juggler in his own right. Has moved from Rochester to Tennessee, of all places, but came all the way back for the 40th RIT Spring Juggle-In, and he's going to host the event. Please give a hand for Joe Showers, the host of the balancing competition.
This is Bonnie Booth.
Official record
keeper. I'm the Jeff translator right now. And Rachel's the word translator. Okay, so Jeff said that this is Bonnie Booth, and she's the official scorekeeper.
And last year's?
Last year's official balance time was 4 minutes and 30 seconds. After 2 minutes and 43 seconds of wearing an eye patch, because if you remember last year we did the pirate theme thing. So Alex Taylor is the man to beat for this year. All right, so we're going to have all of our competitors come on out here. Pick yourself a spot anywhere you want to spread on out. Get ready for the balance competition. Make sure you're looking somewhere where there's no lights. I don't want you to complain and be like, oh, he's looking into the light. Brian's gonna call his girlfriend the whole time he's doing this balance competition, which is pretty cool. We're gonna get started in about 30 more seconds or so. Just wanna make sure that everybody has a spot. You can balance a ring, it looks like. Mike Moore's gonna be doing a ring. We got some club balancers. You can pick your chin, you can pick your nose, you can pick your forehead, maybe your cheek, or I saw an ear balance not too long ago. Yeah, top of your head if you want to do that too. But I will be asking you to do tricks like walking around in a circle. Pretty sure you can figure out how to do that. So, if everybody's ready for the balance competition. Audience, are you ready? Thank you. Bunny Booth, are you ready with the time? All right, we got the official timekeeper ready. We got the competitors ready to balance stuff on their parts. And so here we go. Put your balances up in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, begin! Aw, isn't this cool? Take your pictures, folks. This is the cool part. It's like a little forest of plastic.
How does it work?
Oh, we got two competitors out already. Fancy. Oh, we got three competitors out. There's still a whole bunch remaining, which is great. Brian, how's the call going? All right, competitors, it looks like you're doing pretty well so far. You can manage yourself for the first 30 seconds or so. We have a few people that have dropped out. Thanks for participating. It's always nice to have you participate. Funny, what's the time at so far? Oh, 39 seconds. That's great. Folks, in about 10 more seconds, we're going to have you turn slowly in a circle in whichever direction you feel like. Ready, guys? 3, 2, 1. Please turn in a circle. Just one complete rotation, and that is all you need to do. Oh, looks like we have some people dropping like flies. They need to learn how to balance better.
Hey, Joe, say hi to Emma.
Great job, everyone. Round of applause for our competitors. Doing a wonderful job.
The competitors themselves don't need to clap, Christian.
Thanks.
Alrighty, so now that you've gone in one direction, let's go in the opposite direction just to balance things out. Ready? Three, two, one, spin in the other direction. As slowly as you want to. Got some solid looking balances there. I don't think Sydney moved once.
I'll talk to you later then.
Alright. Folks, we passed a minute and 40 seconds. Congratulate yourselves. Also, audience, congratulate our balancers for going this long. Awesome. We're approaching 2 minutes in about 10 more seconds, and in 10 more seconds, I'm going to ask you to sit on your butts. So, can we lower ourselves to our butts in 3, 2, 1, slowly lower to the ground. Thank you very much. Oh, we're going to bring the energy down. We're going to build it back up later. Don't worry about it, folks. All right. Now that everybody's sitting on their butts, except for you. Oh, Aaron, that's too bad. Thanks for playing. Oh, we have a couple more competitors out. That's good. And everybody's sitting on their butts now. Congratulate them for doing that. Alrighty. Now I'm going to have to ask you to touch your elbows to the ground behind your back. Touch your elbows to the ground down behind your back. And then back up. We got some people that are dancing. Oh, 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 oh. Lovely job, competitors. Now we get to the serious balancers. Bonnie, what do we got for time? Oh, almost 3 minutes have passed. In 5 more seconds, 3 minutes will have passed. Can everybody please stand back up on their feet? Go right ahead. Just at your own pace. Stand up on your feet. You're doing wonderful. Oh! Brian. Hey, wow, what happened, man? Hey, good job, dude. 6 is not bad. All right, we got 4 competitors left. And in 10 seconds, I'm going to ask all 4 competitors to hop off the ground. Both feet need to be off the ground at the same time. Are you ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, jump! Oh, great job. Adam, I used to call you Adam Hare, but like, what is it now, you know? All right, great job hopping up and down. Can everybody lower back down to their butts again one more time? Because here it is, the most exciting part of balance competition. Yeah, they're already saying it. What is it?
Seal roll!
The seal roll! Everybody seal roll in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
I'm Kevin, thanks.
This is Kevin, thank you! Oh man, what a hype competition. Where's Jeff? What's going on now? I have no idea what to do next. What? Okay, Ithaca! Jeff, please rescue me. Apparently, I don't know how to kill time on stage. This is crazy. Huh? Oh, yeah, what was that time? Bonnie, do we have...
4:13 with 29 competitors.
4 minutes and 13 seconds with 29 competitors. That's not too bad. I think that's probably a good round of applause. Cool. What? He's, turn around, he's behind me. Oh! What is this? Enjoy yourselves. Helmets are hard things. Yes, we are defying gravity here this weekend, as we have for 40 years. That's why I have the rocket ship in. Yeah.
So I'm your space commander, Peden, for the evening. I'm going to be introducing the act. But before we get to that, we do need to make one very special recognition of one of the best performing acts in Rochester to be able to inspire hundreds, if not thousands, maybe millions of jugglers. The man who started this event 4 years ago, Greg Moss. Would you come down here so everyone can recognize your words, Greg? Greg better be in the room. That's really bad for one. Thank you, Greg, for getting us all to juggle. This guy taught me to pass years and years ago. And because of that, Joe Showers and Wes Peden learned to juggle. And a bunch of you as well. He's been juggling on his own for fun every Friday here at 12 noon for years. And the guys from the club want to make sure that he got something that he needs. So you guys want to come out? You see, it happens while they juggle that time and time again, Greg's like, you know, I really should get some new clubs. These clubs have been around forever. They're falling apart. So the RIT Juggle Club got him 6 brand new clubs so that he can continue juggling. You're welcome. Don't go anywhere. What are you doing? No. You don't keep it going anywhere. That was a nice try. I saw that you almost tried. These are brand new. They have not been dropped yet. They need to be broken in. Yeah. And Luke has volunteered to catch. So you guys like to see Greg juggle, right? Yeah. All right, that was easy enough. All right. Thank you, Greg. You gotta work the ring off. All right, here we go. Greg, look. No, we told you wouldn't have come down. Yeah. Woo! They're making it up. But you guys know what that's like. It's called street performing. Yes, exactly. Woo! Nice. For those of you who don't know Luke Camillo, Luke's a graduate of IT for 2 years. Nice! Luke's initials are LF, unless he's juggling with Greg, in which case his initials are, is it JC, is that right? Yes. What does that stand for, Luke?
Junk collector.
Junk collector! That's right. Luke has been finally trained to catch almost anything. Nice try, Luke. Alright, a couple more cool tricks, guys. Don't hold back, Greg.
Don't hold back.
Luke can catch anything, man. Throw some double, triple, quadruple something. Yeah, there you go. Definitely quiet. They don't want to disturb you. I like to disturb you. Oh, nice. Yeah. Come on up. I'm between the leg box. Are you between the leg box? Yes. Yeah. How about one of those, I don't know, you got some else? One of those? Yeah! Woo! I know, we got the poor guy off guard. It was really nice. Maybe a big finishing move and a triple up? What do you think?
Yeah. Gotta break in the clubs to get used to them.
I know, they're all like clean and shiny. Woo! Nobody noticed. Good job, guys. All right, here we go. Take it down.
Woo!
Yeah! Greg Moss and Luke Camillo. Thank you.
Good morning.
No way, I'm warning you. That's so good.
Thanks, wow. Everyone.
Yeah, Greg's the guy. So, we're ready to start the show then for our very first act, and we have some amazing talent for tonight's big open. I thought we had plenty signed up, and then even this evening more people came up, and I'd be like, well, what do you do? And then they would tell me, like, okay, you're in. So, but we actually had to finally cap it at 13 people. Our first act is a RIT student. He's in biotech. He's interested in going into genetic stuff in the future. But many of you just know him as an incredibly great ball juggler. You might have seen him on Instagram as Juggle Slots. That's with two J's and two G's. Here is now Jake Hart-Predmore. Uppsala, Sweden, a man who spells his name without a C. That's right, it's P-A-T-R-I-K, no C. His name is Patrik Elmnert, and he's going to do some amazing stuff here. Where's Patrik? He's coming now. All right. While he comes, I should tell you one more thing you may not know about him. Some of you know how to do a pirouette, a 360, a spinny thing on the floor. Patrik has a world record for doing a three-club quadruple pirouette. He won't be doing that tonight. But without any further ado, are you Patrik? Patrik, you ready? Patrik's on. Here we go. Lauren, is getting, where's Lauren? So as Lauren gets ready to come down here, she's right there. Here, I'm gonna do, here we go. Woo! Around the world, how about that, Lauren? That's pretty sweet, right?
Stop!
Whoa, look at that! Okay, the shooting star, the little comic thing, you know, with the one-handed thing, and the... She's like, seriously, dude? And Linda, I was like, yeah. Okay, all right. So Lauren has been out practicing yoga for quite some time, and she has a routine. Schedule for doing a couple workshops this weekend. I was talking to him today. He's like, you know, I can do those, but I can do something even better. Like, oh, okay. So when you look at the workshop schedule for Warren, it might be something different. It might be some of that Vertex stuff. You never know. Well, next, we need Kai Smith. Where's Kai? Kai Smith, come down. Kai's in the house. He's over there. Kai's ready?
Yeah.
All right. All right, then I guess without any further ado, ladies and gentlemen, here's Kai Smith. Keep it going. Thank you. That was really creative stuff. That was really nice. All right, so we have yet another person to represent from the RIT Club. He's been juggling since he was 6 years old. A Rochester native. He's been street performing a lot this year, but this will actually be his first stage performance. Ladies and gentlemen, Alex Rozanov.
Let's have a few. I will not count three. that mean? You're a knock. You're crazy in the coconut. What does that mean? That boy needs therapy. I'm gonna kill you. That boy needs therapy.
Running a zoo. Let's have it.
Alex Rozanov. Good job, buddy. All right, we have yet another performer from tomorrow night. So it's a special treat that the guys from one of ours offered to do solo sets for us tonight. They don't usually do this. So next up, this gentleman has been to RIT three times, and he's the third, Tony Pezzo, in his family line. It's Tony Pezzo! Thank you. I know, it doesn't look like much, but I had this idea. If I got like a lot of these and juggle clubs and made a video, it might work. So. Next up, we have Brian and Joe. And they're gonna juggle, if you call it that. You can clap now, here's Brian and Joe.
Yeah. but for you. See us all get busy.
Very good. So this is Brian and Joe doing juggling, if you call it that. All right, so where's Stephen Dow? Stephen's up next. Stephen? Where's Stephen? Right there. You ready to go?
I
got to
set this up
real quick. All right, you're going to set some stuff up, which probably won't give away at all the fact that there are buckets involved, but that's okay. We'll pretend it's blue rocking. No one notices the black buckets that are white. Okay, so it's really subtle Japanese humor called Poor Forgot It. Don't worry about it. All right, baby. All right. That's good, it's good. Thank you very much. Breathe. Ready? Here's Steven. All right.
I'm a satellite. Open your eyes, please. Turn your smile on. Realign with now as well. You start freaking out, wishing you would kick it out. Hold it together now. Settle, leak it out. Turn your smile on. Turn your smile up right. Remember the days when you laughed at it. Suddenly you're losing it. Give it a kiss now instead of losing it. But I mean fear. Peace is all here. Let the past go, boys and girls. Stop stressing out. I'm gonna let it out. Letting your dreams so please stop your guessing about. Turn your smile on. Turn your smile up right. Remember the day. With each cell of your brain, I come and say, yo, hello, hooray. I like to wake up a moment from
remember
a smile.
The day when laughter was meant. Remember the day when you did what you said. You count the days till you get high again. Chill out.
Matan Presberg! Dude, it's so good.
And you smile when you do seven ball stuff.
I usually sweat. That was brilliant.
All right, so let's right now. Well, we have something completely different now because you know, you can only handle so much unbelievable juggling that you've never seen before in your life. So we're going to change it up a little bit. Where's Ben Holland? Ben Holland should be here. Yes, Ben's here. All right. Ben is not going to juggle. Ben's going to show you some completely different stuff. Here's Ben.
Oh, no.
Viper. Wow, Viper. Okay, sorry. Here's Viper.
Texas Trilogy problem is way out of hand. The Baltimore County School Board have decided to expel Dexter from the entire public school system.
Mr. Kirk, I'm as good as you know what Dexter Trilogy, but surely Baltimore is not the answer.
I'm very supposed to be the only answer. It's the opinion of the entire staff that Dexter is criminally insane.
Let's have a team. I want to count three.
with his sheep, and he also ate false teeth.
Music better. Fabulous. I have to go to the stage to do things, just hold on a second. Funny story. 2004 IGA Junior Championships. I had one job: roll the stage ball from the side of the stage to the center of the stage so Wes could use it. I almost rolled it off the stage. I'm like, ah! He's like, don't worry, Dad. Like, I don't know. Oh, anyway, so our next performer is our final performer for tonight and part of the Trio of Water on Mars. He grew up here in Rochester. Ladies and gentlemen, Wes Peden.